Alright, welcome back, Splash Team. So I'm here with another video making my own pomade. Not through this, I'm gonna show you guys how I made it. You know, this is an at-home recipe and you guys can do this. But to, you know, get right into it, you feel me? I'm gonna show y'all what I did and how I did and what it takes to make it. Let's get it.
Real niggas is a dying breed, but I'm still maintaining. Made it out the hood, I still pop out on some gang shit. My day one niggas, them the niggas.
Alright, so I have like a little recipe here. I'm not gonna follow the recipe, I'm just gonna go off it based by the instructions. But to start off, grab your small pot and fill it close to the top and not all the way to the top with water. Pour off excess water because we'll be putting this in the stove to boil, so it might boil over. Alright, so you guys wanna grab a scale for this. Feel me, any kind of scale you guys want to, you feel me? I'm chopped out with a dope boy scale, you feel me? But first we're gonna start this off by grabbing our pomade, our base. You know, the more pomade you make, the more, you know, stiffer it will be. The more oils and butters you use, the more, you know, light it will be. Alright, so you will be boiling this, so you're gonna need like a double boiler or something like that, but I ain't got no double boiler or nothing like that, so I'm just gonna be using a jar, you know. Now this, I'm gonna use the lid, you know, to weigh everything out. Alright, so when measuring your pomade, you know, really I'm just gonna go off, you know, spoons, you feel me? But I'm gonna weigh the pomade out because I don't want this butter to be too heavy. And I am experimenting, so, you know, I will be measuring, you know. After just going back and doing more experiments, so I want to record my work. But first we're gonna weigh up the pomade. I am using Murray's. Now this, I will be using about 12 grams of Murray's. All right, so we got 12.5 grams of Murray's, but since I don't have a container, I will be using this as I am double butter container. There's not much left, so I'm just gonna put the rest on the scale and measure this all out together too. So on the scale we have 5.3 of as I am double butter moisturizer, and now we'll be adding it into the jar. I'll also be adding this curl and style milk. Really like a curl enhancing smoothie, but you know, you can find all these products at Walmart or on Target or even online, but I will be adding this into my products because I feel this is the best product for my hair. I'm gonna be adding products that are, you know, are good for your hair, you know, and not just any kind of product. And we go add 6 grams of that, you heard. Y'all do not use Cantu. Use this Killer Curls right here, you know, it's a very good product, you know. It's for all hair types, so, you know, you can find this at Walmart. You know, it has very good oils up in it, you know, no minerals, no petroleum jelly, all that, you feel me? But I would not recommend y'all to use Cantu, you know, or this kind of Cantu right here, because it does leave a white residue in your hair. Now this, we don't want that in this pomade. But, you know, this is a very good product, but we are going to be adding 12.5 grams of this. Alright, so now we're going to be adding some Cantu Shea Butter Pomade. You know, it's a very good pomade. It leaves with a very good shine. It has a very good texture. Alright, now, so we're using a scale for this, and we're going to be using 2 teaspoons of Cantu Shea Butter Pomade. I really like the way this pomade is. Feel me? This is a very good pomade. If anybody wants to try this pomade out, I feel like it's up there, probably better than Murray's, but Murray's has to, you know, that more stronger hold. This one goes for that more shine, and this one gets all the frizz. Alright, so I'm gonna be adding some oils. We may add some peppermint tree oil. We may add 1 teaspoon of that. Alright, so I got some other oils, but I really don't know the name of this one. This is one of my mom's, you feel me? I just finessed that. But we could be adding, you know, another teaspoon of this. All All right, so now I'm gonna be adding some safflower oil. This is good for very tight curls, but you can find this at your local beauty supply store. All right, I'm gonna be adding one teaspoon of this safflower oil. All right, so y'all, this is my biggest secret right here, is the honey, you feel me? The honey is where it's at. This honey right here is going to get you that good shine and that good lay. It's going to lay everything down, you feel me? This is going to help, and this is going to moisturize your hair. Like, this does wonders for my hair. But you can also find this at Walmart, and we're going to add like a couple tablespoons of this. You know, just to promote more hair growth, feel me? With this pomade, I'm gonna be adding some wild hair growth oil. You know, you can add about, I think I add about one tablespoon of this. Alright, so at this point, you feel me? I'm just basically experimenting. You know, I'm just adding some, it's like anti-breakage type shit, you know, hairspray. But, you know, I'm just adding shit, you feel me? Just to experiment, you know. But if you wanna, if you got this at home or any kind of like, it's not really like holding sprays, but like I don't know how to put it. But if you want to ask me this, you can. If you just throw in some other products, all right. So I'm gonna be adding some killer curls oil into it. You guys, you know, I just added a few sprays of it. You know, not too much. I already got a couple oils up in there. But this is your guys's, you know, video for you guys to go home and experiment with the products you guys have at home. You know, make your own unique pomade for your own hair texture. Feel me? This is gonna take your guys way again to another level. Alright, so now I'm gonna be adding some of this wave builder pomade. This is another, you know, good pomade for you guys to try out. You know, it really does work with building waves. But I'm just gonna be adding like a spoonful of the wave builder. Alright, so you know, get your pot with your water boiling. And after this, you want to add your container into it, like just as you see. And after this, you want to let all the liquids inside of the container melt into complete liquid form. No lumps, to complete liquid form. Alright, Splash Team, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. And don't forget to subscribe for more daily content and more content coming soon. We got more videos coming out. So you guys subscribe and stay tuned. So I seen as I was stirring it was a little bit too thick, so I just decided, you know, to give it more smooth texture, I added some more honey into it. I'm really not trying to give out all my secrets, you feel me, about my pomade, but I am going to be adding a little bit of avocado oil. You know, avocado oil is super good for your hair, you feel me? And after, we're going to let that all boil in just for a little bit more and stir up a little more as it goes. Alright, so y'all could let it boil for a little bit more. Until it's, you know, just completely, and you know, it's a little bit cloudy still, but you know, we're gonna work with it for right now, you feel me? But we're gonna whip it up a little bit more and get ready to take it out. All right, so we're gonna be putting this into this container right here. This is as I am double butter container, but we're gonna be adding this into this plastic container. Please use a plastic container, because when using a metal container, somehow the container will roll. May rust, you feel me, when adding this hot oil. and then cooling it down, it may, you know, rust. Alright, I please do wish everybody use precaution and use gloves unlike I'm not doing, you feel me? Please always, you know, take safety when dealing with hot, you know, liquids and hot objects. Alright, so this is the results, you know. Only made a batch, you know, feel like it. Sort of like halfway of the container, not really too close to halfway, but I didn't want that much anyways because, you know, this goes a long way. Alright, so now lastly, we're just going to stir it up a little bit more, and after this, we're going to throw the cap on it, then put it in the refrigerator for about 15 to 30 minutes, you know, just let everything settle and set.
That's what good pussy sounds like.
Lahmar?
Word. You doing your thing though, you definitely in there.
Yeah, we gonna get there.
Alright, word. But definitely appreciate you tapping in, bro.
Don't get caught in the mix, cause this shit is very dangerous. Guess you want some clout, we gon' really make you famous. Skirt, 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 I ate, watch me lane switch. If